In this illustration, we'll study about the kinetic energy of a sphere rolling in a circle. We are given that a sphere of mass m and radius r rolls without sliding over a horizontal plane and rotating about the horizontal axis OP. And during motion, the center of a sphere moves at a velocity v along a circle of radius r. We are required to find the kinetic energy of the sphere. And if we draw the cross-sectional view of the sphere, we are given that the sphere is moving with a velocity v. So, in pure rolling, its angular speed we can write as v by r. And this is revolving in a circle of radius r. So, we can say the angular speed about the point O, about the vertical axis in which it is moving in a circular path, can be given as v by capital R. Now, in this situation here, we can write that kinetic energy of a rolling sphere can be given as this. We can write as the sum of two terms. One is, in this case, the kinetic energy of rotational motion of a sphere about axis OP plus another term here we write the kinetic energy of motion of a sphere, that's also a rotational motion. We can separately write this also a rotational motion of a sphere about vertical axis of rotation through point O. So, in first case, we can write that kinetic energy we can write as half. And this moment of inertia is 2 by 5 mr square multiplied by the angular speed is v by r whole square, which we are writing over here. And if we talk about the motion of sphere about the axis passing through point O, we draw another axis which is passing through point O about which the sphere is in the horizontal circular motion. But here, the radius of this circle is r and that of the radius of the sphere is small r. Here we can write this is moving at an angular speed omega, and this omega, or we can write it omega 1, is equals to v by capital R. So, for this rotational motion, the kinetic energy we can write as half. And the moment of inertia we write about this axis of rotation, which is 2 by 5 mr square plus m capital R square multiplied by omega square. Here will be v by r whole square. So, if we simplify the terms here, this will give us 1 by 5 mv square plus this will be half mv square plus 1 by 5 m v square multiplied by r square by capital R square. So, the result on simplifying this expression will get is 7 by 10 m v square multiplied by 1 plus 2 by 7 r square by capital R square. That is the result of this problem.